It's all you can say. Take it away for Mitch Trubisky.